Tara suffers from epilepsy, but she's not worried. She's surrounded by an army of neuroscience subspecialists. You can't see them all right now, but they're there. Miami Children's Hospital. You want the best for your children.